If you find yourself in need of additional phone numbers, you can easily add new local and toll-free numbers to your voice services account through the control panel. To order new numbers, log into your control panel and click the icon for UNIVERGE Blue Connect. Alternatively, you can access Connect from anywhere on the control panel by clicking Services, then clicking Connect. Next, click the Phone Numbers tab from the left navigation. To the right, you will see a list of your current phone numbers. Click Add Local Numbers to continue with the local number order. At the top, you can see how many additional numbers your account can acquire, as well as how many unassigned phone numbers your account currently has. There are three main filters for searching the number inventory. For My Location allows you to search for numbers using the locations you have predefined on the account. You can simply select the location and then select the preferred number in the Closest Area Code and Prefix dropdown. Specify Area Code and Prefix allows you to search for numbers using your own preferred number prefix. Type in the first 6 digits of the number you want to search for, then select the preferred number in the Closest Area Code and Prefix dropdown. The last option allows you to search by zip code. Type in the zip, and then select your preferred number in the Closest Area Code and Prefix dropdown. Once you've made a selection, click the Show Phone Numbers button to view the available numbers matching the selected prefix. Place a check mark next to the numbers you would like to add to your account, and click the Add Phone Numbers button. You will be notified that the numbers you've chosen are about to be parked on the account. Parked numbers are free for the first 30 days. However, once the 30 days have passed, there will be a number storage charge added to your bill to keep the numbers parked. Click the Confirm button to complete the request. You will be returned to your phone numbers list where you can see your new numbers. If you have more than 10 numbers, there is a chance that the number is on a different page. Either click the arrow to move to the next page, or use the Row Limit dropdown to increase the amount of numbers shown. To add toll-free numbers to your account, click the Add Toll-Free Numbers button. Click the Choose Toll-Free Prefix dropdown and select your preferred 800 number prefix. Then click Show Phone Numbers to view the available numbers matching the selected prefix. Place a check mark next to the numbers you would like to add to your account, and click the Add Phone Numbers button. You will be notified that the numbers you've chosen are about to be parked on the account. Click the Confirm button to complete the request. You will be returned to your phone numbers list where you can see your new numbers. Remember, if you don't see them listed, you can go to the next page or increase the row limit.